it begins.
I believe there are answers in the sky. Up there is where I have found the greatest happiness.
Gentlemen, to predict the weather could save hundreds of thousands of lives.
We are scientists, not fortune tellers.
You'll get your chance. They'll realize your worth.
I think they know my worth quite well enough.
Prove them wrong, James.
I'm a really good aeronaut. I want to use what I'm good at.
Women don't belong in balloons.
And she makes such a show of herself.
Miss Wren, I need to make studies of the air.
I'm not a coachman for hire.
You are the only person who could fly us higher than anyone has ever been. So will you?
So it begins.
Don't you wish to be up there with them?
Some reach for the stars. Some push others towards them.
We're about to get wet.
Is this balloon not the strongest it's ever been?
Even so, it can't fight the weather.
Hold on!
I have a feeling they're not coming back.
We're travelling into an unknown.
Stay alive.
Yes, I know who they are.
Of course you do.
Eleanor Rigby.
Who?
Eleanor Rigby.
No, I don't know her.
You know, Yellow Submarine. Da, dum, dum,
dum. Yellow Submarine? That's silly. It's very funny. You've been one of my harshest critics. The way you live is a criticism. Your shoes are a criticism.
You don't like my shoes?
You think you know better?
We are no longer part of this world.
You know, the hardest thing is to listen. To hear his voice. God's voice. Cuando tenga la tierra, te lo
juro, semilla. It's not me who needs to be satisfied. It's 1.2 billion believers.
Science!
You know, there's a saying. God always corrects one pope by presenting the world with another pope. I should quite like to see my correction.
Every film is a product of its time and tells you something about the time it was made. There's a special status that comes to some films that lodge in the audience's collective imagination. Alien is certainly one of those films.
Alien is a radical break with science fiction and that sanitized view of space.
Hans Rudi Giger's images, they were sexual, mechanical, biological, and Ridley Scott was a gift from the gods.
Ridley wasn't certain how that was going to happen. All this innards of a cow and the blood.
That was Ridley wanting this to connect to the phobias that come from our ancient past.
They were all thinking about this as more than a science fiction adventure in the future.
There is a commentary in there about what we're doing as human beings.
Questions of where did life come from? What does it mean to be human?
One scratch from global disaster.
It's about those monsters outside the movie theater. It's haunting.
Alien was talking about something that we're still not comfortable addressing.
the magnificent, and the extremely dignified.
After you've sent out the invites and everyone comes to the party, I want you to make sure that the doors to the hall are locked from the outside.
While I figure out how to murder every single
one of them. Let's go to Purge Bay, right now.
What is that?
The party. To purge all violence from the kingdoms.
The stupidest idea I've ever heard.
Is that so?
Let's go conquer the Eight Kingdoms.
Where do women of your physique come from?
The hills of Beverly.
Who wants to see a magic trick?
You're gonna get rid of all those people tonight. I don't care how you do it. You drown them in the moat. Feed them to the little beasties of the forest. Use your imagination, will you, man?
How am I supposed to get famous now?
You want
to
be in any more books or TV shows? Y'all better stop killing each other.
Hunting is a complicated profession. Don't you agree?
You know, it was just supposed to be me and you going away this weekend.
It's a good town with good people.
Whatever you do, don't go into the workshop.
There were masked men in the house.
This is a hell of a predicament we find ourselves in.
I used to be a salesman. I could read people. Now, I'd like to take a stab at selling you. Judging by the broke down car and the sorry state of my front door, I'd say both of you are on the lam.
Everybody get down!
Next up, Florida!
How'd I do?
That was amazing. I feel like I might be able to read people just like that. I'm gonna try right now. Your clothes look expensive, and this is a pretty house. But you know what I think the most telling thing about you is?
Come on, baby, there's nothing down here.
It's the little girl you got chained up in the basement.
We're taking her with us. All right, you're free. Come with us. Ah!
Sooner or later, someone's gonna come looking for you too.
But there's still time.
You're a bad boy!
Oh, baby. Oh, I thought I lost you.
Don't sit here and tell me you don't wish you never went down those stairs.
So are you guys gonna kill us, or?
After 9/11, everyone was scared. Possible hijacked plane. Scared it might happen again. Obvious terrorist attack. It was my second day of grad school. Next day, I changed all my classes to national security.
Morning, Dan.
Morning, Senator.
Have you seen the story today in the New York Times?
Evidently, the CIA destroyed tapes of interrogations of Al-Qaeda detainees.
I want to find out what was on the tapes and why they were destroyed.
No paper.
Paper is a way of getting people in trouble at our place.
At our place, paper's how we keep track of laws. Last night, I found this. He's detainee number 24. Have you guys used this thing before?
No, we watched the video.
They waterboarded him 183 times. 11, 12, everything they got from him 13, was either a lie or something they already had.
If it works, why do you need to do it 183 times?
Maybe when the report comes out, people will finally see that.
I vehemently disagree with the narrative here.
The United States does not torture.
Dan, you need to be careful here.
They can't destroy the documents. They can go after the next best thing, you.
They claim they saved lives, but what they really did was make it impossible to prosecute a mass murderer, because if what we did to him ever came out in a court of law, the case is over. The guy planned 9/11.
We will not allow this to be covered
up. The intent is to gain intel, save American lives.
History is written by the victors.
We need to change our approach.
How is that even ethical?
Nothing could be further from the truth.
Democracy is messy.
If the Times had your report,
we would print it tomorrow.
No. If it's going to come out, it's going to come out the right way.
Contrary, real hard, be a 12-year-old.
Pie fight.
Ugh. It's not a pie fight.
Think it through. What's your mother got a job for?
Just in case.
In case what?
I don't
In case
know.
You fail. In case it don't no. work out. Yes, no. man. She's filling your head full of fear. I pump you full of strength. Because we're on a team, and I know you got what it takes. You're a star, and I know it. That's why I'm here. I'm your cheerleader, honey boy.
I don't need to talk about my dad.
Good take, good take. You did it, you did it. Good job, everybody.
My dad's not the reason I drink. He's the reason I work.
I'm getting it.
Come here. Child labor laws!
Yeah!
Tonight I'm so tired, but I know I'll make it with you.
I have good instincts.
Yeah,
I got rodeo clown instincts. Well, I could never make it in Hollywood.
You could if you start when I did.
How do you think it feels to have my son paying me? How do you think that feels?
You wouldn't be here if I didn't pay you.